3 months after the events of The Timeless Children, Graham, Ryan and Yaz are now adjusting to normal life back on Earth. Yaz in particular is struggling to adjust and misses her best friend the Doctor and the crazy life that comes with her. However, things are turned upside down once again when Jack Robertson, now president, announces a new powerful high-tech army droid, which looks exactly like the Dalek that Graham, Ryan and Yaz had previously defeated. Although they are alone and without the knowledgeable Doctor, it is clear that planet Earth is at stake and action must be taken. After an investigation, it becomes clear that MDZ Research, located in the UK, is the developer of this new American droid. Without delay, Yaz pays them a visit, while Graham and Ryan alert higher authorities of the great danger ahead. It soon is revealed that the Dalek in question is not the alien species known as the Daleks, and it's instead a man-made replica based on only the Daleks' outer shell casing. Although it feels like problem solved, it doesn't last for long when a Dalek fleet hear of this new Dalek imposter and invade Earth looking for answers. The imposter may be easily destroyed, but planet Earth is now under control of the Daleks, and the only chance of survival is trillions of miles away. No way of escape, alone and distressed. Until...
You miss me, right?
Hi everyone, William Hu here. Thank you for watching the video. That was just my theory of what I think will possibly happen in the upcoming festive special Revolution of the Daleks. It's taking a few rumours and putting them all together, such as the rumoured return of Jack Robertson, the rumoured return of UNIT, and obviously the rumoured return of Captain Jack Harkness. But yes, if you did enjoy this video, if you can, please give it a thumbs up, please give it a share, and obviously please subscribe for more DogTube videos in the near future. As always, thank you for watching, really appreciate it, take care, and I will see you all next time.